talk about what happened last night at Battleground in the triple threat main event match for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship when Roman Reigns lost it for all of us. That's right. Now the WWE World Heavyweight Championship is on SmackDown Live, my brother's show. That's right. Seth Rollins, our number one draft pick, had it in the bag before you screwed it up for all of us, Roman. And as far as I'm concerned, you're not a good guy. You're not a bad guy. You're just a loser. In 1,209 episodes of Monday Night Raw, there has always been a heavyweight champion. The WWE Universe demands a WWE heavyweight champion on Raw. The world demands it. And by God, that's exactly what they're gonna get.
After much deliberation, Stephanie and I have decided that tonight's episode, the first episode of the new era of Monday Night Raw, will feature two fatal four-way matches. With the winners of those two matches facing each other in singles competition for the main event of Monday Night Raw.
And the winner of that main event match here tonight will go on to face our number one draft pick, Seth Rollins, at SummerSlam for the brand new championship title.
And because this brand new championship title is named for all of you out there in the WWE Universe, Stephanie and I have decided to call that championship title the WWE Universal Championship. Yeah.